Now the next song that we're going to give to you is song which I'm sure when you were small you still remember. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to. Okay, so here we sing it to you, Jingle Bells, but we will sing it to you very fast, okay? So it's very hard to join us. So here's a song, Jingle Bells.
Jingle, 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 jingle.
The title of the song is Christmas Falala. So Christmas Falala, it's a song that helps us or reminds us the songs that we have heard when we were small, but it's in the Western world. So the English is going to be underscored here. Christmas Falala.
Titled A Christmas Carol, and it was arranged and composed by a Filipino. So here's a song, A Christmas Carol.
Sing a song of gladness,
Why the children wait for Christmas? Because it's very enjoyable for them. And if they find themselves in happy occasions, and at the same time, you're given by Santa Claus some gifts. Of course, it's not true about Santa, but then we know that some of the people, or some of the children, are waiting for their gifts. So, here's the song. It says, "The Season of Life."
Season of life, all the Father has said.
you like that song, Season of Life. Now you will like this next song, the title of which is Shine Down. The reason why we're here on earth is for us to give the message of love and the message of peace to the world through Jesus Christ. And so the song says, O Lord, please shine through us, shine down. So here's the song, Shine Down. This next song is without any accompaniment, but the words are very, very important. And it is a message to Virgin Mary. It says, Mary, did you know who are you? Who is the one that you're going to give birth to at this Christmas time? So here's the song, Mary, Did You Know?
Thank you. that your baby boy would one day walk on water. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save us sons and daughters?
Oh, Mary, did you know?
Our last two songs for you, Carol of the Bells, together with I Heard the Bells on Christmas Day. Cannot stay here for hours and hours singing, because number one, we are already losing our voice. Number two, we are exposed to the elements. Number three, you are there and you can come back tomorrow at 10 o'clock in the evening and we will sing to you again. So who will come back tomorrow evening at 10? We will. We hope that we'll be able to sing to you again. So here we sing to you our last song, and we indeed wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy 2018.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you
good night.